You know, it's been a big emphasis in practice these past couple of days, you know, just talking about keeping guys off the glass. We're number one offensively on the rebound. Why can't we be number one on the defensive end as well, too? So, you know, all the energy we put on offense, we got to put on defense as well, too. And we showed that tonight, and we came up with a win.